Here's Ian White. Down that pass. On the fly, Jamal Mayers shoots, he scores! With 5 seconds left in the first period, Jamal Mayers with a hot shot that beats Roberto Luongo. It's 3-0 Toronto.
And this is just a good stretch pass through the neutral zone. Jamal Mayers, who, as we all heard, requested a trade, had 2 points last night with a couple of assists. But here he just works hard to get open, keeps the puck, settles it down, and a good hard shot off the post and in. And for Roberto Luongo, those two early ones that beat him, he hadn't had much action. And you have to wonder, that one just fooling him, but a good, hard, powerful shot by Jamal Mayer.
You know, the puck hits Samuelson's stick right in front of me. He doesn't touch that puck. It's long past Myers for the stretch pass.
He had gone 21 games without scoring a goal. Vesa Toskala with a big save, and then the big goal by Mayers.
There's the touch of the stick, and doesn't it lay nicely on Mayer's stick for the goal?
Second of the season, first in 22, and somebody's not following the script. It's 3-0 Toronto with Coach's Corner coming up from Stratford. Phil Kessel with a pair, Mayers with one, 3-0 Toronto.